is me here, and I'm gonna start making vlogs. And sorry if I look really crappy, I have no makeup on. Plus, I usually don't wear makeup anyways, because I don't feel like wearing makeup. But I do have a huge box of makeup. And I practically got up at like 9 or 8 o'clock this morning. I got up at 8, but then I went to sleep again and got up at 9, and now it's like 12 o'clock. And, yeah, I'm using my phone to make these vlogs, so, yeah. It has really good quality cameras, so. You wanna say hi to my dog? Wheeler, say hi. Say hi, Wheeler. Look at how cute this face is. Dope fresh. Yeah, I kinda am obsessed with the channel BF versus GF. Yeah, I watch their vlogs every day. Every day. And you can see my leg. Ugh, remove that. I think you know who this person is, this animal. His name is Wheeler, if you guys don't know. His name is Wheeler. Wheeler, say hi. And he is a Shih Tzu dog, and he's 10, and his birthday's on September 1st, which is like another year from now. Well, a little bit less than a year. But he is my baby, and I will love him forever. Wheeler, move here. You need to get up. Get up. See, he cuddles with me a lot. Ugh! Okay, so, now my hair's all messed up. So as I was saying, I'm gonna start making vlogs. Practically, maybe every day. I'm gonna start trying to do it every day, but I probably won't be able to because school, schoolwork, piano. That's my piano covered up because I don't want dust flying on it. And other stuff. Like, I have to do a whole bunch of stuff. And I don't think I have time for vlogs every day. Maybe every weekend. I'll try to do it every weekend, maybe. I think that sounds about right. Every weekend. Every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. What about that? Yeah, I try doing it every Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and yeah. So Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Today's Sunday, so it'll probably up. You guys will probably see it tomorrow because uploading it, maybe it's gonna take long. I don't know, maybe it'll be up by today, but Sundays I'm going to make them too. Yeah, I said Friday, Saturday, Sunday because Fridays are not that busy, so those 3 days, vlogs, and yeah. Okay, so for Christmas last year I got these gloves that says meow. Meow. And they're not like, well, they're gloves without fingers, finger holes, so there's just like a big hole where you can put all your fingers out, and then a smaller hole on the side where you can put your thumb. And then on the other side of it, it has a heart and a kitty. I got these from my aunt on Christmas last year. That wasn't too long ago, actually. It's just 2013, like really early 2013. Bathroom. Okay, so let's talk about. Oh, hello, Kitty. Hi. Hello.
My name is Hello Kitty, and I have a weird voice today. Yay!
Okay, enough of Hello Kitty. Well, I got that Hello Kitty from my cousin's girlfriend for my birthday. Yeah, for my birthday. Yeah, I love this thing. It's so soft. Yeah, it's so soft. And I know I don't have a Hello Kitty stuffed animal. Ugh, stupid light. Well, there you go. Well, anyways, I got this. And I don't have a Hello Kitty. I've never had a Hello Kitty stuffed animal before. Until this one. That's cute. Okay, so... And then, apparently, I'm going to show you my stuffed animals. Not all of them, because I have way too much. And they're not actually out here. That stuff. This is one I got from China. From an old friend of my mom's. And she got this for me. It's like a symbol of the Olympics, like 4 years ago. Not the recent Olympics, like last year. But like... their last Olympics. So, this is something. It's cute. It's pink. I don't like pink, though. Well, I like certain shades of pink. And here is a shark from the Sea World somewhere. My other aunt gave this to me. The aunt that gave me those gloves is American. That's my dad's part of the family. And the aunt that gave me this shark... is my mom's part of the family, and I only have two aunts from my mom's part of the family, and I have a lot of aunts from my dad's part of the family. So one of my dad's sisters, my aunt from my dad's part of the family. So this one is from my mom's part of the family, my aunt that lives in America. My other aunt lives in China. So the aunt that lives in America, that's in my mom's part of the family, gave me this shark. It's smiling. It's not a bad shark. It has no teeth. Okay, where's the other thing that she gave me? Well, I cannot find it. I don't know what that is. Oh, that it is. Oh my gosh, yesterday, since I'm doing an accent. Yesterday I was doing an accent with my best friend, Anna. And she's all, like, talking in a British accent. We were talking in a British accent. And she started talking like a hillbilly. And then I pretended to be Barack Obama that had a British voice and was transgender. And it was really kind of nasty. But it was really weird, too. I don't know why. Because, I mean, like, she's like... Barack Obama's a guy, he can't be a girl, and I'm like, oh well, he's transgender then, and then I'm all like, okay, we're done with this. I don't mean to do that with Barack Obama, but then later on I just said Barack Obama's not transgender, because I don't really feel, like, right to do that without saying I'm sorry. So I'm sorry to the people who think that I'm disgusting and weird, because... the first time I heard of transgender was off of a TV show, and my hair looks all weird right there because of that, and I'm all like, what's that mean? Okay, I got it now. And then I started talking about that term in sixth grade, which I am in now, and... I don't know, I just know what it means now. I mean, like, after you know what it means, you start using it, and it was kind of weird. Yeah. What am I doing? Okay, so back to the stuffed animals. This animal, the stuffed animal, is a, like, wallaby, I think. I don't know what it is. Why did I just say wallaby? I don't know what it is. I forgot. Manatee. It's a manatee, not a wallaby. Wallabies are like kangaroos, I think. Yeah, and this is a manatee. Why did I just say wallaby? And it's like some, it's a man, I don't know. Manatee. Okay, so this manatee, my aunt also gave me. The aunt that gave me the shark. I'm not going to explain that all over again. The aunt that lives in America, that's my mom's part of the family. There. This cat is Cloudy. Her name is Cloudy. This is a Webkinz. I had a long, long time ago. And I put a collar on. Well, I put a hair tie on her to make a collar. I don't have no idea why, but... So, here's Cloudy, and she has been with me for, like, how many years now? Since I was, like, in fourth grade? I don't know why. I don't know why I made a Webkinz, because maybe I was just trying to get in the groove. So, here's Cloudy, and my mom got this one for me, and actually, my friend, Allie, I don't know if she's my friend anymore. I haven't talked to her in, like, a long time. But, Allie, if you're watching, if you want to be friends, cool. Yeah, she was talking to me about Webkinz because she was on my her Webkinz on my computer. When she came over one day and one year of some sort. And then I'm like, oh, I'm on a Webkinz. So my mom ran us out to the store, like Walgreens. And then I got one, and then Allie is all like, can I get one too? I mean, that's kind of rude. She's all like, can I get one too? And my mom's like, no, because you already have one, and my daughter never had one before. So she got me one, and Allie got all upset because my mom didn't buy her something. Allie, if you're watching this, I'm sorry if I'm telling everybody, but that was kind of rude. That was really kind of rude. So, something else. This is a bear, just in a raincoat that I got from kindergarten, actually. And I still have it. It's really soft, and it's really cute, and I think it's cute, yeah. And I picked it out from this huge box. I don't know what day it was in kindergarten, but we got to pick out free stuffed animals, so I got this little bear, and the eyes are covered. There you go. Small eyes. I went to school in America. I only went to preschool for, like, a year, half a year, in China. So then I came here and took preschool, and then all my school years, and I never went to school in China again. It was only preschool for like half a year. So, here is my penguin. I don't name my stuffed animals. Except for the Cloudy one, because it's a Webkinz. I got this from China, from SeaWorld in China here. See, there's like a whole bunch of Chinese writing. And this is from SeaWorld of China, like, 2 years ago. I went back to China and spent time with my Chinese family and went to SeaWorld with my cousin and my mom. And I got this, and it's so cute, and, yeah, my mom got this for me. She's like, you can get one of these because it'll keep memories forever. And then I'm like, okay, because I don't get stuffed animals anymore, so, this is a beagle. I used to call him Spots, but I don't think that's a good name for him. What should we name him? What should we name this dog? Because I love this one. I love this. I don't love him as much as my dog over there. Right there. I don't love as much of him, but he's still a special dog because I had him since I was a little kid. And my aunt's ex-boyfriend got this for me a long time ago, when they were still dating, yeah. My aunt that lives in America, that's in The aunt that lives in America that's my mom's part of the family's ex-boyfriend gave this to me when they were still dating. So, yeah, it's kind of confusing. So, tell me in the comments which we should name him and the penguin. So just like if you want to name the penguin, just put like penguin slash whatever name you want to put. And if you want to name the beagle, just put beagle slash whatever name you want to put it. But yeah. Ugh. Okay, so here's a bunny. I'm sorry if my hair looks all weird like right there because it's because of the background. Here is my other bunny. So I have a whole bunch of bunnies. Oh, they're up there. So here is a bunny. I got this from my school's family game night where we play bingo and we get to get all these prizes. I got this bunny. It's really, really soft and I love it. So I don't know what the name is. I just want to name those two other ones the penguin and the dog. That's all I want to name, and I gotta put this all back all pretty. Pretty, 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 pretty. There we go. There we go. Okay. Okay, so this has already went off for 16 minutes. Vlogs are almost like a half an hour, so I have like 4 minutes to go because I wanted to be like 20 minutes. So I guess this vlog is only gonna be about my dog and stuffed animals. And the next vlog is gonna be about my braces. So, and other stuff. Here's an Angry Birds. That was weird. Here's an Angry Birds that I got from a fundraiser. For a prize in the fundraiser. It looks like I'm picking my nose with it, but I'm not. It just landed there. Okay, so that's not mine. This big bear. That's not mine. That's my aunt's in America from my mom's part of this family. Okay. So, I don't think I'm going to go through every one of them. Here's another bunny. It's like the Nesquik bunny, kind of. Looks like the Nesquik. I just noticed that because it has an N on it. The Nesquik bunny. And you can bend the ears. And it's really, really soft. And I got this also from the bingo night at my school. Actually, last year when I was in fifth grade. And yeah. Here is a I Love You Bear. That's my mom's, actually. But I took it from her. Because she gave it to me and I took it. Okay. So, oh my gosh. Here is my lamb. I don't know what, it's a Webkinz, but I don't know what it's called. My mom got this one for me, too. But I forgot what it's called. I don't go on Webkinz anymore. I think it's like Angie or something. No, my hippo was Angie. This, I don't know. I'm not sure. But it's really soft and my mom got that. I'm not gonna look. There's a hippo, a black bear, and a tiger in there. And that's about it. The hippo is a Webkinz. Angie's name. The black bear, I'm not sure where I got that. I'm gonna fall. I'm not sure where I got that from, but I don't know what it is. It's a black bear. And the tiger I got also from the same place where I got the, dog, the beagle dog. Same exact place. And I have one more minute, half a minute. Bunny, got from a friend. Dog I won from rock climbing. And a bunny. A pink bunny. pink bunny. I love this bunny. It's so soft. And it, like, if I squeeze the insides, it's already 20 minutes, oh well. If I do this, it's not working. But it kind of thumps its legs. And I got that for Easter 1 year from my mom. And the last, and not, but not least. Oh, it's my Minnie Mouse. I have a whole bunch of stuffed animals at another home. I have two homes. One in Indiana, and one in Oshkosh, Wisconsin. Not Oshkosh, Wisconsin, I'm just kidding. Wisconsin, somewhere in Wisconsin. Because I love Oshkosh because I've been there a lot, but that's not where I live. So, yeah. Well, so the Minnie Mouse is for my birthday from my dad, and it's huge. It's really big. It's really big. And yeah, so that's all my stuffed animals and some things about my dog. Ouch. Say bye, Wheeler. Okay, so sorry if this vlog is long. It's supposed to be long and such. And so say bye, Wheeler. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I know it wasn't a really good video, but oh well. Ugh. And bye. Bye.